sitting at the table. The hours get later. He was supposed to be here. She's sure he would have called. She waits a little longer. There's no one in the driveway. No one said they seen him. Why is something wrong? She looks back to the window. Suddenly the phone rings. A voice said something's happened. She should come right now. Her mind goes to December. She thinks of when he asked her. He'd been down on his knee first. And he said, I want you forever. Forever and always. Through the good and the bad and the ugly. We'll grow old together. Forever and always. To the front desk, they lead her down a million halls, a maze that's never ending. They talk about what happened, but she can barely hear them. She tries to keep a straight face as she walks into the room. She sits by his bedside, holds his hand too tight. They talk about the kids they're gonna have. Voice is almost too low as he says, I love you forever, forever and always. Please just remember, even if I'm not there, I'll always love you forever and always.